So, I've finished the interior for the R35, but I didn't record all the work that I've done. For example, the seats and the center control, and also putting the dash. I hope you guys can see. The decal to the dash, and also the screen here. So yeah, and also I've done the door cards. I'll post the things like the door cards and the dashboard on my Instagram, so make sure you guys follow me right there. And also the buttons. So I didn't put the steering to the dashboard here because I want to make it movable like the real car, so I can turn it. Or I just put on the dashboard, something like that. So yeah, so the interior is done, and so sadly I've messed up some parts like the rear bumper here. As you guys can see, there's only one chip that I messed up because of the hood. As you guys can see, the top right corner, it sticks to the rear bumper, and when I take it off, it sticks the rear bumper, which is haven't dry yet. And also there's orange peel. I hope you guys can see. There's orange peels all over the parts and the body here. So I'm gonna to buy the sandpaper, which is more fine, like the 2000 grit or 3000 grit, and sand it down, and then I'm gonna spray the clear coat. So yeah, like the hood also have the orange peel, and also the window there's overspray. And also the body here. So yeah, other than this, I need to spray the clear coat for the parts like this, the spoiler and the front splitter, and yeah, to spraying the clear coat. I think everything is done except for the debris. So yeah,